Hey, you guys, check out this chard. You remember this was the, what we figure is mouse poo chard. Looks like it's probably got some snails hanging out down there. Oh, nope, it had a beetle. Check this out. See this diatomaceous earth? You think it don't work? Look at that dead beetle under there. That's who made those holes, I bet. He ate good for a minute, but that was his last meal, buddy. That's what I'm talking about. Yay for diatomaceous earth.